That sounded slightly gay, Michael. That could mean anybody. We should not release that song on iTunes. I'm sorry. That is not coming out on our new record. That's going to be on the brand new Kid Rock record, actually.
Hey, totally.
But Kid Rock is also doing a version of 17 Girls in a Row, fortunately, which sounds exactly like this.